Welcome back to Lizzie's Story World.
Okay, then.
Can you hold this?
Alright, I'm gonna. Right now, I'm just walking. Where are you going?
Stay there.
Okay.
Stay there.
Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh, oh my gosh. Sister! I hate you. What were you doing?
Thanking you.
All right.
Now come get me.
No, seriously, I don't want to run. Take the camera.
Why?
Because I want to walk on that. Because it's
right there.
It's technically in the middle of winter.
Yeah. It's the middle of winter.
Yeah. Where she's going. Guys, there's only two people right out of the door, and my sisters just got lost.
They got black people. I think somebody's coming out, but I just like ran.
Good afternoon.
Hi. May I ask what you're doing?
I'm just walking, smoking a cigarette.
Okay. Ew. Smoking a cigarette. Excuse me, mister.
Hello?
I lost my sister, and I can't find her.
Are you
in
the YouTube video?
Yeah, I'm not.
Please don't show my face.
I'm not. But I don't know where she went. But.
I'll
let you know if I see a girl. Okay.
Crash.
Bye. That man's creepy. I was about to get hit by a truck. I'm so scared. I've never lost my sister. I hear some rustling.
Sister!
What? I'm pretty sure I just saw her. I can't find her. I have to put this down for a second. Okay, I'm back. We actually have to put this down. By someone, and it was like really scary. Where's my sister? Sis?
Oh, hey guys.
I gotta put you guys down real quick.
Yes?
Wait, do you have a sister?
Yeah.
She's been looking everywhere for you.
Do you know where she is?
No.
Okay.
But yeah, keep on looking for her.
Okay, thank you, sir.
Yep.
And,
I'll try to find your sister too.
Okay, thanks. I know I shouldn't have been talking to him, but this is a really scary. Sister!
Let me put you guys down real quick. Let me put you guys down.
Oh my gosh, guys. I can't believe I fell. I just got kidnapped from my guy. Oh no, she went. This is random man sleeping on the bench.
Hello.
Can I help you? Hi. Have you seen like a little shorter girl almost the same size as me?
5'1"?
Huh?
5'1"?
I think so.
No, I'm sorry. Do you have any money?
Since how I have at least like $20. Are you sure you're poor?
Yeah, see, this is all I have.
Oh. I'll give you a $10 bill.
God bless you.
Actually, 20.
Thank you.
Guys, that man's really creepy, but he said he's homeless. So I gave him $20? Maybe even 30? Guys, I have to go somewhere. I pranked you by getting someone and somebody actually and now somebody took me and then you I'm guessing found the camera because I looked at the footage.
Yeah. Hi son.
I looked at the back and it said is Isabella and Izzy sisters forever. Because we wrote that on the back of my tablet on the camera. And so I got like really scared. All I remember is this man walking up to me and like banging me. Like,
all I remember is not finding you and getting hurt to death by a weird man.
Did you give a man any money?
Yeah?
Me too. It happened right after I gave the man money. How much did he say he was for? What time did you give it to him?
An hour ago?
Right now it's 2:30, so it was 1. I give it to him at 1:01. He said he was deadly poor. He said he was about to die.
He said he only had, like,
Yeah. Did he give you anything?
Yeah.
He gave me, like, this. What did he give you? He gave me, like, this necklace. He gave me, like, this ring. And then I passed that after. Something's going on with this man. Okay, guys. Alright, guys, that's all for this video. It's really weird. I hope
we'll give you a part 2, probably right after, but I don't remember anything.
No. Alright, bye.
Bye.
Love y'all.
Subscribe. Hit that bell symbol.